Everybody, give me one second here to get all my stuff corrected, and then we can begin. Do-do-do. Do-do-do. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Look very Viking-ish.
What's that now? Don't like the cold? Can't stand today. We have a ritual to perform, you and I.
No, do we?
Rituals. Otherwise, we might become like the faithless old ones who turned their backs on the goddess. But their wickedness doomed them.
Good lord, come on.
To us, we're left the splendors of creation. Beasts of air, water, earth, and steel.
Ooh. Freaking awesome.
It is one thing to hunt a beast, another to hunt a machine. You must be humble and respect their power. I will teach you this one day.
If you're trying to figure out why you don't hear me talking at all, it's because I like to try to hear the story and everything without the babbling.
And yes, you
that way you can hear the story too and what's going on.
Came to bless the naming.
Have not 6 months gone by since we entrusted her to you?
But we are outcasts.
You by choice, and she, well, I am a high matriarch, Rost. I bless whom I choose.
Then you honor us.
Yes, yes. Now go and be ready to declare. Go. Oh, Mother, this child needs a name by which to know her. That your love may warm her life as the rising sun warms all the earth. Speak her name!
Aloy!
Aloy? I was about to call her Alloy.
And so her name is Blessed.
Stop this at once! What have you done?
I've blessed the naming of a child.
Stubborn woman, you call that curse a child? What did she tell you about his birth, outcast? Answer!
I've done only what you asked.
To raise it, yes. We said nothing of love.
Enough.
And you, blessing its name like it was one of the...
I know my duty to them. And to you. Without
like Vikings.
I'm here. And wherever you go, I will follow.
The Aloy. New game, we'll do it on normal.
Aloy!
6 years later.
Aloy!
Okay, so Aloy.
Find some more, hmm? Well done, that's a good boy. Children, come with me. She's an outcast to be shunned.
That's kind of fucked up.
Oh, come on.
Treat kids like that? And some of them, back in that time, man, they're savages.
Through
where? Oh, let me go back this way first. Make sure I don't really miss anything. Oh. That's either way you go. Okay. Let's jump.
This must be a ruin of the metal world. One of the old places.
Okay, so that's dodging. That's creeping. Don't know what that button does yet. Doesn't do anything. That's running. And those really don't do anything yet. Okay, so... I'll go back this way. Anything? 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 Nope. Nope.
Ross said never go in places like this. But I have to find a way out.
There's a desk. Okay. Nothing of importance here. Nor here. See what I missed. Around. There's something beyond there. Any miss over here? Nope. Nope. Ooh. Wasn't ready for that one. Screenshot.
There's something up ahead.
There's
something shiny there.
Almost had you, girl. Fixes to your brain. Oh, that's pretty dope.
Metal door. Closed. Maybe this device I found can help.
Well, let's see.
How do I get it open? More lights.
There's something.
shape. It's connected to the door somehow.
Use the hollow lock. Turn to the door.
The door changed color too. Nothing of importance. Take a screenshot here, folks. Pardon me.
Show me again.
I can do. He's right behind you.
Hi.
Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man. Look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
Sure does love his little big man.
Squeeze through the gap. I just want to make sure there's nothing over here I'm missing. Computer.
I saw them lining up in the community room, like cattle in a slaughterhouse, but smiling at each other. Shauna handing out meds, like being alive is some kind of pain to be eased. Well, not me. I don't want to go quiet. I don't want to trail off. I want a period at the end of my life sentence, not at a an exclamation mark. So if that upsets whoever finds this, too bad. I don't know anyone.
Well, happy new year, dear diary. Can you believe we actually celebrated last night? Well, we did. Kind of. Director Evans invited everyone to gather in the community room. Don't know where she got the party hats. That was a ghoulish touch. So there we sit, watching the clock tick down to midnight, and I'm thinking, am I the only one who gets the symbolism of this? It might have been worth it if Skylar had gotten drunk again, but I seem to be a mistake she doesn't want to repeat.
Why did they die here? What happened to them?
I mean, seriously? Record our thoughts for posterity? Great idea, Director Evans. Like, I haven't done enough for posterity already. Like, I wouldn't be here like this.
And Machu Picchu. Always wanted to see that.
There's a bunch of bodies around here.
Why didn't I go with Owen when he asked? Stupid. Well.
Got a little bit creepy.
And pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. I mean, death. I'm sorry, it's been a while. Oh, these meds Johnny gave us are really something. So, okay, from the top, kids. Hail Mary, full of grace.
I don't think I can go through here. Nope.
He found me. Ross found me. Down here. I'm coming.
Oh, Mother be praised. Come, girl. Take my hand. You don't belong down there. Come. Such places are forbidden, Aloy.
I fell in.
They are of the metal world.
The metal world.
What is that on your face?
Nothing.
Did you find it down there?
No.
Give it to me.
No.
Aloy, such things are dangerous.
No!
Tell him it's a hair barrette.
Well, if you're gonna go sneaking away from home, you'll need to know how to survive in the wild. Come, Aloy. Home now. But starting tomorrow, you will learn to hunt.
Oh, snip. It's gonna be like 15 years later. Nope.
All these shapes. What do they mean?
Take your bow. And enough muttering to that plaything. We descend to the valley now. Follow.
It's like having Google taped to her ear.
The wilds can be dangerous, Aloy. You will need to stay close and do as I say.
I know.
Now, you're still scratched up from that fall you took yesterday. So let's start there. Take this medicine pouch. I'll show you how to fill it. See this plant over here? It's called Southbrush. Come, gather its berries in your pouch. Good. Now eat the berries. They may taste bitter, but they can save your life. Always keep your pouch full of medicinal berries, flowers, and plants.
Where are we?
This valley is just a part of All Mother's embrace.
Embrace.
The Nora tribe watches these lands and keeps out the most dangerous machines. Usually.
There's a boar. Can I shoot the boar?
Further downriver, we'll find a herd of machines, and I will teach you how to hunt.
Are they dangerous?
All machines are dangerous, Aloy. Their power must be respected. But I will be beside you.
I follow Papa.
Aloy, a machine's coming. Crouch and follow me into the tall grass. There. Now stay low.
Little one.
No, Aloy. Such machines are called watchers. You must learn to avoid their gaze. If you are to survive in the wilds, I will show you. Listen close and do as I do. Stay still. Wait for it to pass. Now keep low and follow me across the trail to that tall grass.
Watchers, huh?
That's the last of them. Let's move on. You did well. They didn't see or hear you. Now stay close. That herd should be just ahead.
I want to see the herd.
Who's that?
Ignore him.
But why is he up there? Smiling at us.
Deb! Get back where you belong! Deb! Where are you?
Ignore him. We are outcasts and he is of the tribe.
Maybe he doesn't like the tribe.
Then he is a fool. Come now. Let's find that herd. Follow.
You're basically getting the game's tutorial from your papa.
There, See them? These are called Striders.
Ha! Get!
The horses.
Why'd you chase them off?
To show you how some machines startle easily if they detect you and run away. They're best approached by stealth. Don't worry. We'll catch up with them further down the valley. You'll see. Now, I want you to find some rocks that fit the cup of your hand.
Why?
Do as I say, Aloy, and gather the rocks. I will show you how to use them. Good. That's it. Those will do. Follow.
Well, there's other items over here. I'm doing as you said. You wanted me to pick up items on the way. You wanted my pouch filled of berries. I'm filling my pouch, Papa.
Stop wasting time. Aloy, over here.
Well, you're up there.
Stop wasting time.
I hear you, I hear you.
Aloy, come now. There's the herd. All right, it's time to throw some rocks.
But rocks can't hurt machines, right?
No. But they can distract them, draw them into traps. Like that watcher over there. It must be dealt with, or it will warn the herd and send them running before we get in range.
Warn them? How?
The machines speak to each other, Aloy. Unless they are first silenced. Now you stay here on the ridge. On my signal, throw rocks and draw the watcher over to me. Wait for my signal.
Very cool.
There. Come, girl, it's safe now.
Pick up some of these items real quick. Pick this up too while I'm here. What's in here?
Harvest a kill so I can teach you how to make arrows. Harvest a kill, Aloy. Pay attention.
Take them
all.
Use
the stalks as arrow shafts. And metal shards for our heads. Good. You'll never run out of arrows if you know how to craft what you need. Let's put those arrows to use. Follow.
All right. Made me some ammo. Show me where to go, Papa.
Here, stay low in the grass and be quiet. It's time to make your first kill, Aloy. A Strider, one of the weaker machines, and even a weak machine can kill a hunter if she's careless. You must study. Its hide is thick, but but there are spots where it is vulnerable. Like its eye. Can you guess another?
The blaze canister.
The canister on its back. Is that a weakness?
Yes. How did you guess that?
The device. It showed me.
But that plaything? Stop playing games. Now, take down that strider. Target the eye or the canister. And if it charges, be ready to roll out of the way.
Alright. Hold R2 while aiming to draw.
Keep firing! Aim for the eye! Good strike!
Got him!
You did well today, but you have much to learn. Tomorrow, we train again. What was that?
That boy! The one running the Brave Trails!
Follow Aloy! Quick!
I run! A toyki?
I can do nothing. It's only a matter of time before the machines find that boy and kick him to death. But if I shoot, it'll cause a stampede and it will trample him.
But I can see the path they take.
Stop telling stories. You will not.
Slowly and quietly.
I'll go there and stop. I'll go back. Where is this little boy at?
There he is. Hey!
What? How is this?
Shh. Follow me.
He's gonna walk in circles. So we're gonna have to walk.
How are you doing this?
Stay right here. He's gonna move around us again. Come on.
How is this possible?
You better hurry up, boy. There you go. Now stay put. Talking to him like he hears me. All right, let's move. No, no.
Wait. Oh, Mother, bless that girl. Bless you both.
Boy!
She saved me. I just wanted...
Boy! Seal your lips. They are outcasts, both. And she is motherless. Come now! Back to Mother's heart!
He just got smacked.
That boy should not have spoken to us. It's against tribal law. We'll go home now. Follow.
I know the way.
Thank you.
the fuck was that?
Stay away, no mother!
Flashpoints offer moments of emotional choices. Oh, so you can make emotional choices too. Good, because I want to kick this kid's ass. Knock the rocks from his hand, drop your rock, or beam him in the head.
Aloy, we cannot.
Papa no like.
Children, away from there. Back to picking berries.
You're bleeding. Let me have a look.
You gonna rub some berries on it?
Hold still. I'll get it.
Why? Why am I an outcast?
Aloy, this is not the time.
Who was my mother?
Aloy, I've told you before, that's not for us to know. You were just a newborn when the matriarchs brought you to me.
So the matriarchs, they know?
It's not so simple.
But they know.
Aloy, we are outcasts.
So how do I make them tell me?
The matriarchs? There is a way, perhaps.
So tell me.
It would be dangerous.
How?
It would take years of training.
I don't care. How do I do it? Tell me.
The proving. The tribe's rite of passage held every year. Those who pass become braves. But to the one who wins, the matriarchs grant a boon.
A boon?
Yes, whatever the winner wants.
Then I'll do it. Whatever it takes, I'll win the proving.
I see. We'd best get started then. Your training will be hard, and it will take years.
Start training? Yes. Follow.
One thing, it's actually got a really solid story to it so far. I mean, like he's... Slick. She's coming back on sick. Screenshot. He hasn't aged at all.
Rost? Rost? Rost?
Where is he? 2 days before the proving and he goes off without me? He wouldn't do that.
Oh, there's different level ups.
Never know when I might need these. He said we'd go hunting this morning. Why isn't he here? Where's he gone to? He's just standing there. What's going on with him?
Aloy, you're here.
Did you want to be alone?
No. We must speak. I've been thinking about your training, Aloy. You've learned to hunt, learned to survive. But I fear there's a lesson I failed to teach you. Would you learn it now?
Of course. I'll always learn what you have to teach.
There has been some trouble recently. It affords an opportunity to learn this lesson, but it will be dangerous. You must come prepared, or you will die. Descend into the Embrace, and hunt until you have gathered the parts for fire arrows.
Fire arrows? What kind of trouble are we talking about?
Once you have the parts, you will meet me there, at the gate beyond the village of Mother's Heart.
The North Gate? At the edge of the Embrace?
Yes. Now be on your way.
Is something else bothering you?
No. I'm fine.
Are you worrying about what happens after the proving?
What happens is clear. You will be accepted as one of the tribe, and I will still be an outcast, to be shunned.
Rost, even if the tribe accepts me, I won't...
There is much to do, Aloy. We will discuss this later.
Okay. Anything else you want me to do while I'm down in the Embrace?
Odd Grotta might be out of food by now. You could hunt a week's worth of meat for her, if you find the time.
Wouldn't mind if she'd say thanks just once.
Grotta follows the law. Her science towards us is honorable, not an insult.
If you say so. I'll go gather the parts, but I'm also going to pay Karst a visit.
Aloy, that man breaks the law every time he speaks to you.
And I'm glad he does. I want to buy a tripcaster, and no other trader will sell to outcasts.
Stock it with ammunition, then. You'll find use for that weapon tonight.
That sounds ominous. All right. See you at the North Gate.
Awesome! I think that's going to be a good stopping point for this video, so we're going to end this one for part one. We will begin part two from this very spot, and we will see y'all later.